day, everybody. This is Hero Beary, and all new stuff them of their killers is coming up next. Trust me, we're flying back to the fictional kingdom of East Africa for a reaction to Black Panther Wakanda Forever! Yeah. The special Wakanda stuffed animal fear killers edition is here, y'all. This Marvel sequel is so important to me. Remember, it's been 2 years since my boy Chadwick Boseman died of colon cancer. Keep in mind, the cast is fluid. The reviews are also fluid, okay? Who's going to help me out this week? As usual, none other than Blow Brunson, along with Pee-wee Herman, K-9 Collier, and all the cameo appearances on our Brunson crew. Let's get down to it on Veterans Day Friday. Caraman. Y'all ready for your interest in this yet?
Hero, tell Dad, Chris, Vince, and Max not to get tickets or book me on a flight to Wakanda.
Bam! The movie buddy abandoning Pinky promises. Why? Excuse me, us stuffed animals who always scour around the MCU? That's a common thing. But basically, the goal after attending a fictionalized version of Boseman's funeral is to find a new guy behind that suit. Yeah, that's kind of the point. What if I became the new T'Challa? Sounds fun and cool, right? Unfortunately, though, I cannot reveal the spoilers until after tonight's visitation at the theater. But the good news is, why would I, when I have the secret word that's in my hands? So, I say the location, you scream real loud, Wakanda! I can literally hear what's going on, Hero. Come along now. You don't want to miss out on all the sequences, previews, and surprises. Oh, for Grizzly's sake, I'm coming, Blue. Anyway, folks, we've got a great action-packed show for you tonight. My girl Rihanna is here, so stick around. We'll be right back. I've been waiting for it.
Stuffed Animal Theater Killers, all new with Marvel Studios' Black Panther Wakanda Forever, tonight on WGN.